Books have always been a big part of my life. I've got loads of them, spilling out of every part of my home. Books are my steady companion. No matter where I am or what I'm doing. Reading has shaped my mind and transformed my worldview.
Meet Shabir as a person, listen to him.
This Ramadan, I'll share with you some of the books that have changed my life. And you never know, they might change your life too.